open the hangar. Prepare for retrieval.
Opening the hangar door in the middle of combat. This should be fun.
Dylan, as much as I hate to sound like Tyr, how does saving one Than justify risking an entire ship?
This is more than just a rescue mission. If we can negotiate a treaty between the Than and the Nietzscheans, we'll put the Commonwealth back on the map. Decide to join us.
You insist upon risking our lives. I intend to see to our survival.
By all means. Broadcast on all frequencies. This is the starship Andromeda Ascendant. To all combatants, cease your hostilities immediately.
The Than acknowledge the ceasefire.
The Nietzscheans?
No answer.
I'd call that a definite no.
Yeah, that was very bad.
Where did that come from?
Appears to be a plasma cannon from one of the asteroids. Looks like some kind of Nietzschean colony.
I've got it. Target locked. Hold your fire. There's still a Than ship out there. Save her first. Then we can worry about the cannon.
Dylan, this is not ship-to-ship weaponry. If they turn their fire on us, it's really gonna hurt.
I'm betting it takes them a while to reload. Harper, proceed with the rescue.
Opening the hangar doors. And deactivating aft point defenses. Oh, look, we're a target now.
They're recharging. They're firing.
Got it. Closing the doors. Come on, come on.
They're firing again. Tyr, turn fire. Harden fast.
They are not returning fire.
Maybe we got their attention. Damage report.
The head took out MDP thrusters 3 and 5. Maximum speed is down to 39 PSL. I can't take many more hits like that.
I'm receiving a hail.
Beka, go get Trance and check on a new friend. Andromeda, Rev, Harper.
Damage control.
You got it. On screen.
I'm Guderian, Alpha of the Orca Pride. Identify yourself.
This is Captain Dylan Hunt of the starship Andromeda Ascendant.
Are you allied with the bugs?
No, I represent the system's Commonwealth.
The Commonwealth? Why not the Confederate States of America or the Lost Knights of Teutonia 6?
We're here to help.
Really? To help us? You have a funny way of showing it.
We only fired in self-defense, but we would prefer to mediate. Helping negotiate a peaceful settlement with the Than.
Than have been attacking my people for over 50 years. Somehow I don't think you can stop that.
I'd like to try. Our goal is to restore peace, establish law and order. I think you could use some of each.
Maybe you're right. If it'll keep the Than from killing my children, then by all means, let's talk business. But first, let's end the standoff. If you can redirect your weapons.
If you lower your guard, he'll have a clean shot and he'll take it.
I see you have a Nietzschean on board.
Yes, he's a good example of the reestablished Commonwealth. Nietzscheans and humans working in peaceful coexistence.
Very well, if it makes him feel more comfortable, let's leave our weapons on. But do come down, Captain, and bring the Nietzschean. Talking is the important thing.
I'll see you soon. Andromeda out. I take it you think that was too easy.
Much. I don't think you should go.
Why not?
During the uprising, it was a common Nietzschean tactic to capture High Guard officers and use them as human shields against their own ships.
And you think that's Guderian's intention?
I'm certain of it.
All right, that explains why he wants me down there. Why does he want you?
He wants to kill me. I know how he thinks.
Then what do you suggest?
I'll need an armored vehicle. Something that can take some hits.
A Lancer drop pod should do the trick. I'll have Andromeda get one prepped and ready. If you need all that, maybe you shouldn't go. We can talk from a distance.
Talking won't accomplish anything. Right now, the only reason we're alive is because of this standoff. And the only way we'll survive it is if I can find out their plans before they destroy us.
What if there's a chance, even one in a thousand, that Guderian really does want to talk peace?
Then I'll come back and get you. I'm not back in a day, launch everything you've got at them and get out of here. Quickly.